So check it out. Things are about to get nutty. We're going to make some homemade granola right here, okay? 4 cups of rolled oats. Simple as that. This isn't complicated. 1.5 cups or so of raw nuts or seeds. Throw in a fair bit of cinnamon in there because you got to have cinnamon. A wee bit of cardamom. You got to try it. You'll love it. You guessed it. Throw in some coconut oil. You got to have that to bind it all together. And, of course, some shredded coconut just because it's shredded coconut. Throw in a little bit of vanilla extract in there and a wee bit of actual vanilla bean. It's expensive and optional. Throw in some honey again to kind of bind it all together. Some dried fruit. It sounds a little bit fruity, right? Try it for yourself. See if you like it. It's a simple, healthy homemade granola. It's a good one. I think you'll like it a lot. Hey, do me a favor. Most of y'all aren't even subscribed. Subscribe to the channel. I'd love to have you. Let's share a little bit together, everybody. Let's keep it real.